All right, here the full F-35 maneuverability is on display over the top. Now max deflection pull. You can see the high alpha, i.e. it's skidding across the sky. Now full rudder input, you see a pedal turn. This is that scene from Top Gun, the flat spin out to sea, only this is under control. And now the recovery.